Rolling Stone is asking us to take a look at this article, the 40 greatest punk albums of all time. And I'm turning the page and we're in here. And so I guess we're supposed to like pat ourselves on the back.
Yeah.
No, not really.
They were right.
No, no. That's not what this was all about. It's all about trashing the fact that they missed many of our favorite bands.
Overall mix of the list, I mean,
number one's number one.
Indisputably. Yeah, that's
totally.
I mean, our dispute might be with order, but that's like a very personal thing, and even among ourselves, we would disagree very strongly about
it. Right, absolutely.
You didn't have the Adolescence first album, and you don't have TSOL's first album there.
There's always going to be something missing, and we were just talking about Full Circle, the song that I wrote, and he's saying, well, you missed this band and that band and that band, so you're always going to miss some band that you want to pay homage to.
But I think, yeah, if there was a glaring... you know, lack, it's the Adolescence.
Adolescence?
Yeah.
I wonder if that first Generation X album
would have
made it in here. You know, Generation X.
Yeah. That's a classic record. And Fresh Fruit being the last out of 40, Fresh Fruit, I mean.
That needs to be bumped up.
That's, disagreements are going to come.
Yeah. Fresh Fruit, that's like top 10 for sure. Yeah.
You know, it really comes down to what an individual considers to be punk rock. Could be about the haircut, or it could be about the political stance, could be about the tone of the music, could it be about the actual way that the music's being played and the intent that it's being played. So it's like, yeah, well, the Stooges are in here, but what are the Seeds in here? Are the Kinks? I mean, what does punk rock mean to...
Yeah, is the Velvet Underground featured?
Yeah, what does it mean?
But like with the Stooges, for me, the Stooges are all about like a search and destroy, and then so there's some of these bands you think, well, they picked the wrong album because they needed to get Search and Destroy in there.
No,
and
that's the best. That's the best.
Okay, but Loose, there's no Search and Destroy on.
When I saw them and they played Loose, and then they went into Down on the Street, it was the best 9 minutes of my lifetime. It was like
that's Watt on bass.
I could die after I saw that. Loose and right into Down on the Street, and it was just, that was it, man. Yeah. I might have put the Weirdos record in here.
Weirdos?
Yeah. Mm.
But which one, again? Like they did a bunch of singles.
Well, just whatever they compiled that has Solitary Confinement and Helium Bar.
Oh, I always liked Why Do You Exist? That was my favorite.
And where do the plugs fit in all this?
Plugs. Anyone can come up with a list of 40, and you want to be as comprehensive as possible. You're always going to miss some, and you guys miss some. And hey, shit happens, you know? So next time you'll get it right.
Do better.
It is absolutely vital, whether it's music or the arts itself. There's gotta be some expression.